The roads are blocked, and Allison's baby is due. Surgeon, do a C-section. She's counting on you. Don't worry. Everything will be fine. Nurse, let's put her under. Spread it evenly. Okay, let's open her up. Hand me the spreaders. Gently, let's pull him out. Nurse, cut the cord. Let's stitch her up. Let's stitch her up. Let's stitch her up. Let's stitch her up. Mom, meet your new baby boy. A rock fell on Erica's leg, and her knee was crushed flat. Quick, we need to operate and fix it up, stat. Nurse, give her the anesthetics. Rub the iodine now. Cut along the line. Let's see what we have. What a mess! We need to cut it straight. We need a straight bone. Now we can proceed. Thank you. Henry's head was hurt when a tree fell in the quake. He needs brain surgery. There's no room for mistake. Make a straight incision. Let's cut us an opening. Okay, opening the skull. Remove the injured tissue. Attach the plate. One more stitch and we're done. Mark's elbow was caught in a pile of stones. It's time to operate and fix those bones. Cut in a straight line. Thank you. shake it up. Now, gently break the bone. I hope it fits. Connect the bone. One more stitch and we're done. Pull with your hands and steady with the knife. Open heart surgery could save this man's life. Nurse, give him the anesthetics. Rub the iodine now. Let's make the first incision. Open him up slowly. Okay, let's take it out. Almost there. Place it inside. Now let's bring him back. Close him up and we're done. Mm-hmm.